sort of circular, out of this world sort of design. But we wanted to go with something that was just as eye-catching, but a little bit more compact, so we went with the more rectangular design. And Taylor kind of walked you through the openings for it. We wanted to make sure that the tubes really, really protected the cigar. So we got the acrylic coffin, you know, squared on one side, rounded on the other, and it seats really, really well. This is a very heavy wood block that's actually sort of soft on the end, so the cigars don't, you know, very, very compact package. Metal card of authenticity with every box. The cigar obviously is totally different. This year is more of a Nicaraguan centric blend. The wrapper is Jalapa, 5-year age in tercios. Binder is wrapper grade Connecticut broadleaf. And the filler, you have more Jalapa from 2006, age in tercios, 2014 Esteli tobacco, sherry barrel aged, along with Brazilian Matapina and Piloto Cabana. So this is going to be a heavier blend, but well balanced. I mean, nice subtle sweetness, really complex smoke, but a nice core sweetness throughout. Just a great cigar, and I'm really excited about this size. This is more of a classic smoking size, and the response has been terrific. A little bit less on the allocation this year, 180 boxes commercially available. We held some back for marketing and special events throughout the year, but as far as what we're selling at the show, only 180 boxes. So very, very special cigar this year. Same MSRP, $900 for the box, $90 per cigar. So that's going to be a retail cost. But again, special project, we're really excited about it. Hopefully you guys see it out there.
Yeah, it looks killer, man.